It's so great to be here tonight. I know, I'm surprised to see me here too.
I loved this, iconic. Libra, Libra.
You want me to host? Why? I haven't had a movie premiere in a really long time.
In a
I mean, actually, I only had that one movie come out and no one told me it was even premiering.
Okay, that's pretty good.
My mom's mind.
So funny.
I'm excited to be here tonight to show you guys that I'm so much more than just a pretty face.
She is.
Whoever helped her write this is just so dead on. Everything that she mentions in this roast, the opening monologue, is so perfect.
And great makeup, and amazing boobs, and a perfect butt. Basically, I'm just so much more than that reference photo my sister showed their plastic surgeons.
Oh my gosh.
That's pretty good. I mean, at least she's self-aware.
All right, scale of 1 to 5, how hot was that roast?
1 to 5? I'd give it like a baseline of 3. That was pretty good.
I thought it was a 5.
I'll give it a 1. Mm-hmm. The writers, great, 5.
Green Lantern is available to rent for 99 cents on Apple TV.
It's been 9 years. Should I do it?
Walk away.
Ryan Reynolds, top class, hottest man alive. Enough said. I mean, it makes sense. Yeah, he knows when he f***ed up.
But it's only 99 cents.
What a steal.
That was like a light roast. That was like a 3. I mean, it's been 9 years.
You know what? I've been there. I'm going to give him a 5, too.
I'm going to go with 5. I mean, maybe that one's not like the best, but he always delivers.
The audience, when I walk on stage without a cowboy hat, I love Lil Nas X.
I hate to say it. I hope I don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who this man is. Be walking down the street, I wouldn't know.
I love Kiki so much.
Lil Nas X, he's good.
I think at this point, it's pretty easy to recognize him.
I'm only gonna say a 3.
I'm gonna go with a 5.
Was it a roast? I don't know. I think he's just smart as I'm gonna give him a 5 because it's him.
Cole Sprouse, I love his picture. Shame the closest thing men get to lingerie is minion apparel.
Rose!
Is this yours? That is hilarious.
Nah, that one's way too big!
Nah, that one's way too big. Stop.
This is funny, because the spice level when it comes to Riverdale is Disney Plus, maybe.
That one was like a 4, too. I like that one.
I would say like a 4.
3 on that one?
I'm gonna give them like a 1. Not really a roast, just kind of like too much information for me.
I give that one a 4, it's funny. I mean, a lot of people make those jokes. Not a lot of celebrities make those jokes.
Okay, James Blunt. If you thought 2016 was bad, I'm releasing an album in 2017. That one's funny.
You know who James Blunt is?
No. I know the name, I don't know exactly who he is.
Oh. You're beautiful.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You're beautiful, it's true.
I saw her face on a crowded place, and I don't know what to do. But you roasted yourself, it's true.
This is an internal cringe moment.
I gotta give him a 5, mainly because I didn't know who he was, which is a roast in itself.
Like a 3.
Yeah.
That one is pretty funny.
2 or 3. I mean, it's all right.
That one's a 4. I like that one. I feel bad for him.
Is it 2? Maybe he was too good and too accurate and too self-roasty to the point where I'm like, you good, bro? But deep down, are you good?
Oh, Billy. I mean, imagine how I feel.
The fact that Billy Eichner exists gives me a headache. Oh my gosh.
See, this is more funny, I don't know. Maybe it's because I know who Billy Eichner is, and like, again, self-deprecation is his thing.
You know, he's kind of the king of roasting himself, so I'm gonna give it to him. I'll give him a 5.
3.5.
It's all right, it's a 1.
Billy Eichner's hilarious, I love his stuff. Ugh, imagine how I feel. You don't even know the half of it, oh my god.
Hi to whoever made this edit. I don't even know what this is, Katie.
Oh, Katie, what is that?
That's really good. Yeah, that's good.
Poor Katy Perry. I love you, KP, but dude, come on. It's smart of her to not take the piss with it, so I'll give her a 5.
A 4. It's just Katie being Katie.
That's gonna go roll in a 1 or a 2 because the comment to the edit, right?
Definitely more of a 1 because it's not really a roast as it is. She's just acknowledging it.
Oh, Chrissy Teigen. I have not put my phone down once today.
My hand, it aches. My eyes, dry, my pettiness.
My pettiness has somehow maintained its strength.
Her life is so hard because she cannot put down her phone today. Her hands and her eyes hurt. Put the phone down, Chrissy, we believe.
One. See, I don't think that's poking fun at themselves. Like the walk away, that's really funny. This one's more like, you know, here I come. Yeah. Coming after ya.
I don't want to be mean. I'm gonna give her a 3.
This is a fun drag, but it's a 3 considering she's Chrissy Teigen.
That seems fine. I give that overall a 3. I mean, that's what Twitter's for anyway. Sucks, but I mean, guess that's what it's for.
When your fans keep asking you for new music.
I'm gonna give this a 4.5 because it's Rihanna.
Oh my God, Rihanna. She hasn't released a song in a while.
Very long time.
Love this one. Love it. 5, queen.
People ask Ri in public if she's gonna drop new music, and she's like annoyed. It's like a current theme, but this is funny because she's like clapping back at it.
I wouldn't say this more of a roast as it is just acknowledging it. So I'd give that one like a 1.
She posted this 2 years ago. She has yet to release any new music.
Maybe she's done. That's a 1. I don't think that was really like a dig.
10 out of 10, waiting to walk in Savage Fenty. Should be happening soon. Mark my words, I want lingerie and music.
Dear famous people, do you ever get, see, this is like famous people just being famous and rich.
Do you ever get annoyed of Seth Rogen's laugh when you hang out with him? Serious question, thanks.
They do. Okay, that's, see, I like that. Mm-hmm. It's very simple. Yeah, they do.
He responded so fast, like 4 minutes. Refreshing his Twitter. He's like, hey, Crime Taco, you gonna post it?
That's funny.
I feel like all of Seth Rogen makes up for his one laugh. And even so, his laugh is funny, so.
I haven't even read it. This is an updated Home Alone.
That's what I look like during quarantine.
There's so much to unpack, but it's so Macaulay Culkin of him.
My entire life, I've been compared to thee, just not this photo, okay, please?
Look at the upside down Christmas pillow.
I love how the pillow's just flipped upside down. Every time you look at the screen, there's something different.
Like you could tell that's his favorite cushion because it's a little more warm. And it's even backwards. Look, the zipper is under his knee.
I give a 4. I mean, self-aware. Makes sense. It's great.
It's a 5.
He gets a 5, but I'm disappointed. I want him to be, like, saved babyface again.
I'm gonna go with that. That's a 10. That's a 10. That's good.
If you're sad, you have to make God complex-y jokes to hype yourself up. And if you're too hyped up, you have to make self-deprecating jokes. So it's all about the balance.
If you cannot roast yourself, how can you roast anybody else? Just like if you can't love yourself, how can you love anybody else?
Thanks for watching this Pipe It Hot episode.
Which celebrity roast was the best? Let us know in the comments.
Go ahead, roast me.
I like to think that a lot of people just want to see the good stuff, but sometimes they just want to see you do the that everybody else does. So we're all in this together, except for all the haters. You guys can leave.